Please stand for the flag salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey Hawks, it's Calista Gibbs, it's September 23rd, and these are your morning announcements. Tickets for the homecoming dance are now on sale for only $55 with an ASB pass or $65 without one. But don't delay, those prices will go up starting this Wednesday. The dance will be held on the LHHS campus on Saturday, October 5th from 7 to 10 p.m. So get your tickets today and be sure to upload your HOCO proposals to the LHHS Proposals Instagram account for a chance to win free tickets. The SVUSD Kids Factory is looking to hire fun, energetic, and responsible staff members for after-school programs at various elementary schools throughout the cities of Mission Viejo and Lake Forest. Recreation leaders are responsible for supervising and leading activities including crafts, art projects, group games, and sports. If interested, visit SVUSD.org or follow the link in our description below. The registration deadline for this year's DELE exam is Wednesday, October 2nd. Purchase your exam today by visiting the Hawk Web Store or the Student Store during snack or lunch. Exams are $81, but if you think you may qualify for a reduced price, please see Ms. Lee in the guidance office. For any questions, please contact Ingrid Anderson at the SVUSD Language Acquisition Office. Today, representatives from UC San Diego will be on campus during lunch to meet with any interested students. All college meetings will be held in the Career Center directly across from the counseling office. For a complete list of all upcoming college visits, please visit the College Representatives link on our LHHS counseling webpage or follow the link in our description below. Now let's send it to London and Matthew to figure out your thoughts on Costco.
What's up, Hawks? This is Lon Castillo. Today we're going to be finding out if people have Costco memberships, and we're also going to be asking them what their favorite Costco meal is. Let's find out. All right, guys, I'm here with
Kennedy
and
Brooklyn.
All right, Kennedy, Brooklyn, guys, do you have Costco memberships?
No.
What's your favorite meal from Costco?
I don't know. Probably like at the food court or.
Yeah, the food court.
Oh, chicken bake, chicken.
Favorite meal is the hot dog.
Hot dog. Do you like Costco?
Yeah, I go there like every Friday.
Coach Robles, do you like Costco?
I go to Sam's Club.
What's your beef with Costco? Why do you go to Sam's Club instead?
Because I live in Santa Ana and there's a Sam's Club closer to me.
Do you like Costco?
Yeah.
All right. Thank you guys so much.
Of course.
Why can't you just go to Costco instead? It's way better. Everybody knows it's better.
Because Sam's Club is cheaper.
Get a load of this guy. Thanks, Richard. I love this guy. Do you have anything else to say?
I like the pizza there, too. I just had it today. It was great.
I love this guy.
That's it.
Whoa, sorry.
All right, let's go.
Do you have a Costco membership?
No.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. What's your favorite meal from Costco?
The chicken bake.
That's a good one. Do you like Costco?
Yes, a lot.
I do, too. All right, thank you.
That's it for today, Hawks. I'm so happy you guys were able to join us today.
Even happier to be going to Costco. Costco is so much better. Please go to Costco. I don't like Sam's Club. I don't know what that guy was talking about, but thanks, Hawks. See you guys later.
Thanks for watching. Follow us on Instagram and go Hawks.